So good morning students, welcome all of you in 10th lecture of chapter number 3rd, linear equation in two variables. So we completed 3.3, 3.4 and first three question of 3.5. Now word problem, this is question number 4, that is in form of word problems. So first part, already we study about the fixed charge. So first we read the last line, find fixed charge and cost of food per day. So let fixed charge is x and cost of food per day. In 3.3 we are having the question of fixed charge. In 3.4 we are having, and 3.5 also. So fixed charge x plus part of monthly hostel charge is fixed, remaining depend upon the number of days one had taken food in the mess. When a student A take food for 20 days, student A take food for 20 days, for one day charges are y, so for 20 days 20y. She has to pay 1000 rupees, so equal to 1000, this is equation number first. Then for the student B, she takes food for 26 days and pays 1180. So x plus 26y 1180, this is number second equation. Now we will solve by elimination method. You will get x 400, y 30. So starting of word problem also always in words and ending also. Starting we are having let, ending we are having so. So fixed charges, this is x, so rupees 400. Cost of food per day is y, and so this is rupees 30. So this is the first part. Now second part also we discussed in 3.3, 3.4, that is the type of fraction. So whatever the question may be, let numerator equal to x and denominator equal to y, then fraction equal to x upon y. Now we will read the question. Fraction become 1 upon 3. It will be 1 upon 3 when 1 subtracted from numerator. So 1 subtracted from numerator, denominator will remain as it is. Now you cross multiply, you will get first equation. Then, and it become 1 upon 4. Fraction will be 1 upon 4 when 8 added to denominator. Numerator will be, remain as it is. In denominator, we will add the 8. Again, we will cross multiply. We rearrange it. This is the equation number 2nd. Then find the fraction. So this is first equation, this is second equation. We will solve by elimination method. You will get x 5 and y 12. So value of fraction is x upon y, means 5 upon 12. So this first part of fixed charge already we discussed. The second part of fraction already we discussed. Only conditions are changed, or you can say different, but type is same. Now we will discuss the third part. So let us read the third part. Yes scored 40 marks in a test, getting 3 marks for each right answer. You know very well, for right answer we get plus marks, for wrong answer marks are deducted, means minus. And losing 1 mark for each wrong answer. Had 4 marks been awarded for each correct answer and 2 marks been deducted for each incorrect answer, then Yes would have scored 50. How many questions were there in the test? So some questions are attempted by Yes are correct, some are wrong. So let number of right answer x, number of wrong answer y. So in first condition, for right answer he get 3 marks. So right answer are x, for right he is getting 3 marks. So 3 into x, 3x. These are the right marks, it means plus. Now he is losing the marks also. For one wrong answer he is losing 1 mark. So wrong answer are y. So 1 into y, this is minus y, and he get 40 marks equal to 40. In second condition, for right marks he is having 4. So for right answer he is having 4 marks, so 4 into x, 4x. Now for wrong answer, 2 marks been deducted each for each question. So y is there, 2 into y, 2y, this is minus, and he get 50 equal to 50. Again you can see total number of right answer are x, for one answer marks are 2, marks are 3, so these are 3x. Here for wrong answer, 1 mark deducted per question. So 1 into y, y deducted means minus. Total he get 40. In second condition, for right marks, for right question he is having 4 marks, so 4 into x, 4x. For wrong answer, 2 marks deducted, or 2 into y, minus 2y equal to 40. Now we solve by elimination method. X 15 and y 5. So last line we study. How many questions were there in the test? How many questions were there in the test means we want to find the sum of x and y. So total number of questions, x plus y means 15 plus 5, total number of questions are 20. Now come to the fourth part. Very, very important, this fourth part. First, we will read the last line. What are the speed of two car? So, let speed of first car is X and speed of second car is Y. You can write the unit also X kilometer per hour and Y kilometer per hour. Now, we will read the question from starting. Places A and B are 100 kilometer apart on a highway. Let this is point A, this is point B. Distance between A and B is 100 kilometers. Then, one car start from A and another from B at the same time. One car start from A, another car start from B at the same time. Now, this line is important. If the cars travel in same direction at different speed, they meet in 5 hours. So, you know the formula of speed very well. This is distance upon time, or you can say formula of distance is speed into time. So in first condition, if car travel in same direction, let case first, A and B, distance is 100 kilometer. Suppose first car is moving on right hand side, then second car is also moving on right hand side. Suppose they meet at C, let this is the meeting point. So speed into time is distance. For first car, speed is X and in question time is 5. So from A to C, distance again, I am revising, distance, speed into time, speed, X, time 5, so 5 into X, this distance of AC is 5X. This is fixed 100. Now for second car, speed is Y, time is 5, so 5 into Y, this is the distance from B to C. So in elimination method, we write the X. So here is X, AC, so this AC I can write AB plus BC. So AC 5x, AB 100 and BC 5y, this 5y will become minus on this side. Let this is equation number first. Now we will read the second condition. If they travel toward each other, they meet in 1 hour. Travel toward each other means, suppose first car moving on right hand side, then second car moving on left hand side. These are the opposite direction, or you can say travel toward each other. This is the case of same direction. This is the case of opposite direction or moving toward each other. Now they will meet in between A and B somewhere. Let them meet here C. So this is meeting point. Now time is only 1 hour. So time is 1, speed is X. So 1 into X, X. So distance from A to C is X. In the same way, distance from B to C, time is again 1, but speed is Y. So this is Y. Again, we have to find the value of X. This is the X. So we can write AC plus BC equal to AB, or this is X, this is Y equal to 100. So this is first equation, this is second equation. Now we are having the two equation. We again solve it by the elimination method. By solving, we will get X 60, Y 40. So again, we will write answer in words. So speed of first car, this is X, so 60 km per hour. Speed of second car, this is Y, so 40 kilometer per hour. This is answer. So this third and fourth part are really very, very important. Tomorrow we will discuss the last part of this question and then we will move to the 3.6 exercise.